I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me, when a moment came and stopped me on a dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays and talking about the options and talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How'd it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what'd you do? I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a boy made through my shoes, and I looked deeper and I spoke sweeter and I gave forgiveness. I've been denying you. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Said I was finally the husband, but most of the time I wasn't. And I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden going fishing wasn't such an imposition. And I went 3 times that year, I lost my day. Well, I finally read the good book and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. Yeah. I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I looked deeper and I spoke sweeter and I gave forgiveness. I've been denying you. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Like tomorrow was a gift and you got eternity to think about what you do with it. What did you do with it? What can I do with it? What would I do with it? Skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull made Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper and I spoke sweeter and I watched the needle as it was flying. Someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. To live like you were dying. To live like you were dying.